Now a look at COVID-19 numbers from across the state. Indiana reports 20 new deaths in 761 new cases tonight. The state's total number of deaths stands at 3,385 in cases of more than 119,000. Across our region, 138 new cases and 5 new deaths to report. Allen County adding 36 new cases and 1 new death. Elkhart reporting 29 new cases and 1 new death. Steuben adds 6 cases and Whitley 5. 12 new cases in Kosciuszko and 4 in Huntington. Grand County adding 15 new cases and 2 new deaths. Over in Ohio, Mercer adds 7 new cases and 1 new death. 4 new cases in Van Wert, Williams and Affines each reporting 2 new cases.